Hello my beautiful family, welcome back to another video. If you're new to my channel or this is your very first time you're coming across this channel, hi, how are you doing? My name is Wendy and in this channel I make content around my lifestyle as an immigrant living here in Canada with my family, and also how you can migrate to Canada. If this sounds so interesting or this is the type of video you are looking for, please do not forget to click on the red subscribe button, turn on your post notification. In that way, you are not going to miss any of my upload. And for my returning and old viewers, thank you so much guys for coming across. Thank you so much guys for coming back to watch this video. I really appreciate you guys for your love and your support for me in this channel. So without wasting much of our time, we are going to be delving right into today's video. Can see we have a construction laborer job which you can apply, which is in Edmonton, Alberta. The employer is willing to pay $20 per hour for 30 to 40 hours per week. This job is a permanent job and they are going to be starting as soon as possible. Two vacancies is what is currently available. Employer will train anybody that qualify for this job. The education is secondary high school graduation certificate. Responsibilities is for you to load, unload and transport construction materials and some other things you're going to be doing in this role. All right, so quickly I will show you how you can apply and what the employer provided in terms of the email for you to send in your resume. So currently you can see the employer provided an email address where you can forward in your resume and your cover letter. So in your cover letter, you are simply going to be explaining how you are the best fit for this particular job, your skills, what you have done in the past, so you will be able to convince the employer that, oh, this is the right fit for this job, okay? Next job opportunity that is being sponsored by the employer we have is laborer, which is packaging, and the job is available in Ontario, Mississauga precisely. The employer is looking for three vacancies and they already have LMIA to hire foreign workers, meaning they are going to be sponsoring you, which is also the same thing with the previous one I just showed you. Language is English. Employer is also willing to train you for this particular job. They have some tasks and responsibilities for this particular job, for this particular role, which I will advise you, please take a look on that. Make sure you structure your resume. Do not just rush into applying. Streamline your resume and your skills you have to be equivalent to what the employer is looking for, so it can be catchy and also attractive. Yeah, so down here you're gonna see work condition is a repetitive task, attention to details. That means you're gonna be someone that is detailed, you know. I will quickly show you where you can send in your resume. So currently the employer wants you to send in your resume to this particular email address we have right here on your screen. And also, if you have your cover letter, like I said, do well to attach that. In as much as that, if you don't have your cover letter, then you can only include your resume. Okay, look at the next job we have, which is general laborer, and it's gonna be in manufacturing. So this job, the good part of these jobs is that wherever you are is a global kind of job, whichever country you are applying from, it doesn't stop you from going ahead to apply. And another good thing is that if at the end you are able to move to Canada, you can absolutely move with your family. Okay, so for this particular job, the employer have different locations which they want to employ, and they are looking for massively 25 vacancies. They are going to be starting as soon as possible. The language they need is, if you can speak English and you are from English speaking country, please go ahead and apply for the job. There is no degree, no certificate or diploma, while the employer also stated that they are going to be training you. So down here, you're going to be seeing all the tasks you will be doing for this particular job. They need someone that has this personality of team player. You have to be a team player for you to apply for this job. So I will quickly run down to show you the email that the employer already provided for you to apply for the job. So simply send in your resume and your cover letter to this particular email address that the employer provided. And again, if you have any concern or there's anything you also want to include in the email, please, you are free to do that. Okay, let's quickly take a look on another job that we have you can apply for, which is also a general laborer manufacturing, and the company name is Prime Health Limited, Maple Ridge, BC. That is British Columbia is their location, and the employer is willing to pay up to $17 for 30 hours to 40 hours per week. It's a permanent employment full-time, and they have flexible hours, which is going to be starting as soon as possible. Five vacancies is what the employer is looking for. So let's take a look on overview of the job. Language they need is English, someone that can speak English. Education, they don't need no degree, no certificate. And also there is no diploma because the employer said they are going to be training. Your responsibility for this job are all these that you see right here on the screen, which I am going to be leaving the link in the description box for you to take a look on that before you apply. And these are work conditions and physical capability, fast-paced environment, handling heavy loads, physically demanding, attention to detail, combination of sitting, standing and walking. So these are the weight of the things you'll be handling. And let's take a quick look on how you can apply for this job. If you look at right here, you will see that it shows you that it is global. So anybody outside of Canada, in Canada, whoever that wants to apply can also go ahead and apply for the job. So we are quickly going to check how you can apply for this job. So the employer said you should send in your resume to hr@primehealth.ca, and the job will be advertised till 21st of April 2023. Taking a look on the last one that we have right here, which is also still a laborer job and is available in Calgary, Alberta. The employer is gonna be paying $29 per hour for 35 to 40 hours per week. It's also a permanent job like the previous ones, and the vacancies is five. They are five vacancies. Language is the English is the language they need. There is no degree, no diploma, no certificate in terms of the education. But if you have any qualification or if you have any certificate or diploma, you can still apply for the job. But the employer will still train, and they have their work setting, which is manufacture, various locations, that's where you'll be working. And here are the tasks that you're going to be doing for this particular job. Additional information is that they have transportation through travel information. Public transportation is available, so that means you are not going to be spending much when it comes to transportation. All right, so we will quickly check on how you can apply for the job. Right here, you see the employer said you're going to be applying by sending your resume to this email we have right here on the screen. So guys, I'm going to be ending this video right here, and I hope you find it so informative and also interesting. Thank you so much if you have watched till this very moment. Thank you for sticking around with me till this time. I really appreciate you all. And for those that have not subscribed to my channel, please do well to click on the red subscribe button, turn on your post notifications so you will not miss any of my upload. And also remember to give this video a thumbs up, drop your comment in the comment box below, and I will definitely be there to answer all your questions. Okay, I will definitely see you guys in my next video. But before that, guys, please do well to check out whoever that you are chatting with. Okay, any link that you see in my comment box below that is not from me, please do not click on that. All right, thank you so much, guys. I will definitely see you guys in my next video. Stay blessed, stay safe until I come your way next time. Bye.